I hereby summon all my imps. Hey everybody, it's Annabelle. When last we left off on our adventure, we had just taken down High Lord, and we're moving on to the General now. It still get harder, so there'll be more, maybe more runs to get some of these done, but we'll see what we do. Look at the board. Let's try a different board. That's even worse. Let's try again. Try that. That seems okay. Seems fine. Let's get this board in. Okay. Last time we figured out that for Corhound keeps coming to do this, it's not right off the bat. We'll put the red in. We're gonna focus right on the Corhound. Should finish off the core hound here, and then the other two can focus on other places. So let's have you focus over here, and you focus over here. Okay. Let's get a heal on you, just make sure you're okay here. Let's see, you'll be doing 30. And then this should finish it off for the heal. There's the heal. This should do 30 again. Then this should finish off for the heal, and this should just take it back into left. Thumbs up on that one. Let's do orcs. Orc. We're going to try to run this side and not use the heal next turn. Our orcs have extra power on them, so we'll bring out the orcs and then we'll bring out Melchus. Let's focus on the red first. Trying to get that down. This should do 24 to that. That'll kill that. Let's do the power up on you, which should kill that off. Okay. Nice. Yeah. None of these are good. Let's take Mortal Strike, even though I don't want it. Let's focus on the green this time first. That's fine. Right, this should take down nothing, okay. Let's do the pump up on here then. Awesome little house there.
For the alliance and my family.
It's fine, we can pull this back out. Have you go there, get extra there, and then finish you off. Let's take the circle of healing on this. Can I walk it back? I can't walk back to the heel. Let's bring out the ox again. Let's focus on this first blue. Try to get it down. There's the circle. 14. Good to make this do the last attack.
Job's done.
Let's do this with 6. Let's change this down. There, press. There's the heal. Oh, it's trying to get last attack in. Everything, check the blue. Nice. Yeah. Let's take Alliance. If I can go here, let me go here. Pull the orcs again.
I love to fight for the alliance and
the orcs. let's focus on Mr. Smite. If I can get 14 in, we'll be fine. 14 plus 11 is higher than 22. So we can focus this one over here, perhaps. Ah! That's a light for us! Give this one a try. It is not the best board for us.
The alliance and
the left to right. Okay, you'll get the heal in here. You go here, you go here. There's the heal. Okay, six. Do this, and then let's do this here. Okay, now we want to do that. I'll take it. Let's do Horde. Harder is better than Orc right now. Let's go to the red. Okay. Pull the two blues because I need the blues to take down the Warhound. Let's focus on the core hound straight up. I know that's the threat here. Okay. This is gonna do 24. Then let's have everything go here first. Anyway, I can get a healing on this. Not really. That's gonna kill it. That's gonna kill it. Okay. I'll do 24 again. Let's get a heal on the Zyrella then. Okay, just go for the blue. Here and have these two go through. She likes to do the triple to make sure this dies as well. Thumbs up. Let's make it so you can't be critted. Let's go this way. Okay, two blues and a neutral. Let's run. What do you want to run? Friendly orc. And turn out. Everything attack the blue first. Nice. I do 6 here, that'll do 30 to that. And then I can do a extra over here. Then get the other 6 in for the heal. Oh, just do that apparently. Let's take some alliance here. I hate these character fights. They're always so random. Coin of whether you can get something super easy or super ridiculous. Noxoron, and let's pull the orcs again. Let's pull the orcs. That's what I'm running. Let's run everything at the Oxron first. See, that's the problem. We lost one there, and there was like really no way of getting around that. Let's do the AoE push here. Then let's try to get a heal in here. And let's do a slam over here. lost way too many people in that fight. You never know what you're gonna get on this character fight, that's the problem. Like, I know how to take down the core hound. But I have no idea how to take down that team. Who to focus on first. So I can at least get the heal in here. There's the heal. Everything is Zara. Zara needs to take her own heal here. Have everything attack. This is real quick. Another heal, the attack, and then attack. Take another heal, Zyrella. Okay. Let's do alliance here. Okay. Let's go this way. Let's focus on the blue first. Okay. Yeah, blue die. Me plus 5, that'll bring me up to 15. If I do this, I should do 13, and then let's do that. And then I should be able to finish it off over here. There's the heal, that's what I was looking for. Okay. Let's do... this will be 14. Should kill everything. Okay, if we need anything else here, we'll just finish this off, hopefully. Orcs. Orc. Let's try can't run towards the middle. I can run towards the middle here. Let's go here, since I can run this one for a turn. But then I gotta run back. Orcs and Carrion seem to be the team here. Let's try to take down this green first. I want you to be the last hidden.
Job's done.
This should definitely almost kill that. But let's make sure that this dies a horrible fleeting death.
Job's done.
Yeah, this one. Okay, we got some stuff for Grimosh. Let's stop by the campfire real quick.
Even this task will not be
too much. Why do you do this to me every single time, game? Just once, I'd like to stop by the campfire and I haven't crashed the game. Technical difficulties. There we go.
Even this task will not be too much.
Okay, back to the door. Okay, gotta go this way. Trying to get out of this. Focus on the blue on the left side first. I do a pump that should bring you up to 15, 16, so that'll kill you off. No. I wanted the pump, and then you should be able to go over here. There's the heal. Okay. Then everything can just attack this and should be fine. Thumbs up for that. Okay. No humans. I don't have. Kira's my only human. Go back to the first one. Okay, Okay, so far we're doing okay. Same team. Let's ride the horse that got us here.
I'm not too young to fight, but...
Let's focus on the red. See where that puts us. Okay, we're gonna get down 28. That's gonna do 11 to the red. If I throw the 14 in there first, and the 11 can kill it off, that means the axe throw can go over here.
Job's done.
Yeah, we're good. There's the heal. Let's do the pump you up. Do the attack over here so we can get the heal in, and then you can go over here. Nice. Okay. More orcs and demons. That's what I'm running anyways. Okay. Another log spawn. So far, I'm doing okay. Okay, let's pull my orcs. And the camera. Let's focus on the blue here. See where that puts us. Okay. Okay, there's the circle. Okay. If I pump you up, what do I get? Plus 5. So that does 36. And that would do 16. 36 plus 16. That would bring me up to 52. That's not going to be enough. Okay. If I do 31 here first, then you can finish off the blue for the rest, and then I can do an axe over here. Let's do the snipe to help me out. Okay. Let's go all the way back out to try to get this for love real quick. Stop at the campfire.
Let me show the fire flows through my veins.
Okay. Let's take down another fire ward. We're doing okay. Our team is decently good. Orcs and Carol, that seems to be at the team we're running right now. Okay. So everything focus on this blue. Actually, let's have you focus on something else. This should do 17. And this should do 11. And you can clean this up, and you can then go here and make sure that we clean everything up. Let's have that do the bomb. Nice. Okay. More alliance. Okay, another fire swarm. Okay, we end up with no random character fights, so this has been good so far. Okay. Throw up these two. This should roughly do about 30. This should roughly do about 30. So, that'll do 34 to that. Which means I can leave you alone for pretty much everything else. Have everything else attack the red.
Job's done.
Should be good here. Okay. Nice. Okay. We should be able to do the pump then here. Have you go in for the kill on that. And then you should be able to finish off everything else with this. Arcs and demons. That's what we're running. Okay, General Dragstar. Okay, let's pull out our team.
Protect the spire!
Let's do the orcs next to the orcs. Let's try to do as much damage as we can over to this dragon first. Get the pump in on here. See how that does.
You lack discipline.
Not good at all. try to get a blast here real quick. Try the Elune trick and just see if that does anything for me. Okay, let's get some leveling in.
I fight for a new lost knowledge the stars provide.
I got up there, I had a full team of six, and they just got wrecked in 2 seconds flat.
For the Alliance and our family, what knowledge do the stars provide?
I gotta remember that on the second turn he puts out that taunt, but I think that taunt would kill us so badly.
Hooray!
one more for lovely, and then let's see if I can get any tokens to get anything higher. And we'll take one last run at this.
For the Alliance and you, found knowledge the stars provide.
Also, now that I know that it's a red and two greens, I can pick up a blue and not be hurt too bad. Nice. That'll help some.
Make sure these ones settle down.
Okay. All right. What for yourself has a rank to go? Let's make that better then. Let's put a point to slam that night at the end of this one. I might actually on that fight. Let's get your axe up even more. Now your axe should be maxed, okay? That's maxed too. That's got another two abilities to go, and that's got a little longer, okay? Anything else that might get maxed? I don't know, basically that's what we got at this point, okay? This is an EMP, we should be fine. Hopefully that's not potato. We're gonna give this a try.
For the Alliance and my family.
I can wait. Fine. For the rightmost this time. Okay. We finish this off with a 6. We hit this with a 6 first. No, that'll kill it. I pump this up, that'll bring this to 15, and then you can go here. Be a courthouse. Courthouse require both of us to show up.
I must know more.
Focus everything on the courthouse, that's the threat. Okay, you can go here. You can go here, because that'll kill. You can go here. I can't get the healing on you anyways. Double heal on the Zyralis to make sure you don't die. Let's do the arcane triple and the double heal on Zyralis. This is red. more horn. We can bring it on the whole team. Seems to be fine working off this. Focus on the metal. Okay. I do the pump, that'll bring you up to about 15, and you can go over here then. You can just go in and get the finishing kill without getting the healing, but let's just do it that way. I have no humans. Yeah, let's do that. Please don't be potato. Oh, your portal. Fucks. I really didn't want portal. I really didn't want portal. I really didn't want portal. Oh yeah, most likely losing this one.
I can wait.
Let's bring out these two. Okay, let's... Can I slam turn one? I can't slam turn one. Okay, let's slam then. Let's do ranged attacks on you. I'm going to make the minion slam you again. Let's get a heal in on the Zarbala. Let's try to get another arcane blast here. See, why do you take so much damage? That's the question. Why did you do so much there? Okay. Try to do the six here and finish off with the six here. And then let's have you do the nine. Did absolutely everything I didn't want it to do. Hey, you're just gonna wipe, you're just gonna wipe.
Okay.
Welcome. Alano. Okay, that was a very short one, so we'll try it one more time. Because that was not what I was looking for. Possibly. I've showed up to a lot of people's streams just to say hi. But you're always welcome on my stream. It says it's nice to have people actually catch me. Okay. Nice. This will get the kill in for the heal, so these two can go here. And let's get the pump on that. There's the heal. Nice. Let's take some alliance buff here. Oh, that's okay. If you need me to explain anything about what I'm doing, I'm more than glad to explain what I'm doing. You don't need to have played Hearthstone in order to play Mercenaries. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to kill these three minions. Awesome. Legends of Retera is awesome.
Job's done.
So when this gets a killing blow in, which it'll get here, it'll heal up my team. So now I'm going to have these two go over here. They don't need to kill off this one. I'm gonna try to kill this 32. Gotta do some interesting math to get this 32 down though. Just the healing. Okay, you should finish off it. Everything else. We should be good here. Yeah. Okay. More lands. Oh, now I get a life spike? Okay. For the caster. Okay. Hopefully Nutanus doesn't wreck us. Hey, Trix! I should really start more at 70 trying to catch you, Trix. Focus on the green over here first.
Job's done.
Down to 10, nice. You got it, okay, okay. Let's go to the other green then. Let's have a double pump on this. Let's see if that'll just kill it straight out.
Job's done.
I don't think I have any other option. Nope. We lost one there.
Fall and move.
Job's done.
Can you go over here? Do the twin strike. Well, my guy was really good. I went to work, did work, came home, played mercenaries. Trix just got off work.
Job's done.
Let's take the orcs. Orc. I want to take the caster boon. Focus on the core hound. These core hounds just wreck us. Okay, you should be able to get that in, and then we can focus over here. And let's get the pump in there, that'll be fine. Get the heal over here. This can do damage here, and that should be good here. Here's the heal. Okay, this should clean everything off. Subjugation, that is going to help some. Okay. Go up, not down. Thank you. This way, please. Thank you. Okay, Corehound again. Okay. So let's bring out the Umbrella and the Rock House. And the Rock House. Oh, I'm sorry that it's storming by you, Trix. That's fine. You're fine. Down to Fire Guard.
I must know more. The mighty Miracles and Mana Storm.
Let's go here, and let's go here. And then let's have you go to the middle also. Okay, subjugation should take down most of this. Make sure everything's fine though. I can clear this all off. You're all fine. Take Alliance. Warhound. Okay. We have an interesting turn here.
I must know more. Oh,
I have an idea for the final boss if I can get past this. Subjugation, the blast, and the red over here. Blast should kill off everything. I do play well, or I did play well back in the day. That's how I got into doing Hearthstone, was I was playing well, and that got me into playing Hearthstone, and playing Hearthstone got me into Mercenaries. not so much into World of Warcraft anymore. It's been a while since I've played, but... That's how it got me in, that got me into Hearthstone. I want the Milhouse Mana Storm. I want the Zyrella, and I'm going to try to pull the Tyrael. So let's do the this and this. Then let's do the this.
Job's done.
Repeat for each character that died this day. Deal 7 damage. Do 5 damage repeat for each dragon you control. Taunt. After a minute of damage, give your characters plus 1 attack. Okay. Let's try this. Let's try getting the pump in. Let's try to get a heal on the Millhouse on this.
Job's done.
To do the 9. You are going to do nothing. And you are going to try as hard as possible to kill that 25. There's the heal, nice. There's the Arcane Missile. Arcane Missile. Arcane Missile. Arcane Missile. Second volley. Arcane Missile. Arcane Missile. Arcane Missile. Okay. You can do that again, okay. You can do that again. Let's see if I can get enough healing on you to keep you alive.
Job's done.
Nice. First volley. Nice. Second volley. Nice. The boss is down. Is down.
I'm not too young to fight.
Job done.
Oh yeah, they did. Let's try to get a taunt in you and an axe through over here and hope for the best here. To get an attack in on you and a pump in on you.
Job's done.
Okay, you're down to 71, okay. It's deranged. It's not doing anything for me. We're so close here. We're gonna call this for today. We're hitting a brick wall. I kinda know what to do, but I need to get, I think, more levels in here, which I'll do tomorrow. So, thank you all so much for watching. And as always, remember, play. Or fun.